Around so much sooner than I thought you would. I knew you were special. Wow, you scream louder too, but that's just fine. Stretch your vocal cords as much as you like. It's usually pretty quiet around here. It's just me. I welcome the noise. Are you done yet? Good, good. Yes, I better introduce myself. My name is Daphne. I'm an employee here at Selective Altruistic Necessity Transfer Agency. But we just call it Santa for short. As per my contract here at Santa, I brought you home as my Christmas bonus. And now that you're awake, I can answer any questions you might have. Go ahead. Where? I just answered that. Oh, I see. Even if I say we're at Santa, you wouldn't know where that really is, huh? Santa's headquarters is in the North Pole, where most of the employees live and work. Of course, we have branches around the world to help meet demand. But this location is where the real magic happens. I am one of the employed live-in facilitators. That's right, elf. I'm an elf. And this is my residence. Oh, but don't worry, we have an excellent heating system, so you'll stay warm and comfy. Any other questions? Well, you can't move because you're in my gift bag, silly. Yes, my gift bag. You see, when we go on deliveries, we have to carry a lot of products for people all around the world. So we developed a type of sack that actually contains a tiny pocket dimension. And that's where you are. Well, everything from the neck below, at least. Since you're the only thing in there, the space is very condensed. That's why you can't really move. In fact, I assume it's applying pressure to every square centimeter of your body. Is it uncomfortable? It is. Is that why you've been making that weird face this whole time? Because you're uncomfortable? Maybe even a little scared? I see. That's interesting. I'm sorry, but I need to enjoy more of that face. I can't let you out. Not right now, anyway. After all, I don't think I've ever seen you make a face like this before. What I mean is, I've seen you make plenty of interesting faces over the years, but this one is new, and I kind of like it. No, I've been very careful, so you never noticed me before, but I've seen you plenty of times. The thing is, I've been watching you for a while now.
How long?
Not too long, I promise. Just a couple decades ever since you were born.
Oh, right. I guess from your perspective, that is quite some time. No way. I can't tell you how old I am. It's so embarrassing. On the other hand, how old do you think I am?
25? That would practically make me a baby. There's no way I could be employed here if I was so young. Are you even trying to guess?
Or is that how things work where you live? They really employ minors? The laws down there are all messed up.
It's a good thing I brought you here. Now you're safe from all that frightful child labor. to explain properly our company policy so you know why I brought you here. So it's like this. Recently, I finally won Employee of the Decade here at Santa. And whenever an employee wins that title, they get to bring home anything they want, anything at all. I guess since our business is all about providing things to others, the higher-ups decided to reward us by doing the same. Of course, there are some ethical guidelines for everyone's protection. There was one elf who wanted to bring a volcano to the North Pole to see it erupt. It was possible, of course, but it would have been dangerous. So his request was denied. However, in exchange, they paid for his vacation to a quaint Italian town with an active volcano. It was so long ago, I doubt you would have heard of it, but I hear it was quite the show. But I didn't need anything fancy like that. After I found you, the only thing I could think about was the day I could make you mine. And today, this Christmas, is that day. No. It couldn't have been just any human. It had to be you. It was always meant to be you, ever since the moment I first saw you. Yes, I'll gladly explain. After all, before today, it was the best day of my life. It was just a regular Christmas. I was making rounds, delivering presents. Business, as usual. But when I got to one of the houses on my itinerary, the residents were in the process of giving a home birth. I've been alive for quite some time, but I've never seen a human give birth before. I was intrigued, so I stayed and watched. And so you came into this world, a beautiful baby born on Christmas. I knew right away it was fate. Honestly, I was always a pretty laid-back employee, but after that I knew I had to win Employee of the Decade. I missed out last time, but this year I finally won, and my request was approved. Of course, elves ask for this kind of thing all the time. Yes, I did say we have ethical rules in place. What about them? Why would they apply to you? I mean, obviously, you mean the world to me, but, how do I say this? Statistically speaking, a single human's life is pretty insignificant. Your lifespan is extremely short, and there's way too many of you as it is. And more importantly, the things you all request from us here at Santa really proves that you don't even value yourselves. Money, cars, fame. It's like you're making a list of the most useless things in the galaxy. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean you specifically. No. I always heard what you wanted very clearly. More. Time. You've always wanted more time to be yourself, to do the things you love, time to fall in love. I totally understand you. These are the things that truly matter in life, in any life. All of this only made me more determined to bring you home with me. I mean, it's obvious, right? Living here would solve all of those problems. Everyone here is a free spirit, so no one will judge you for being yourself. I'll take care of you so you don't have to work and can focus on what you actually want to do. And, of course, when you're ready, we could start, what's the phrase? That's right. Going steady. We could do that and really enjoy our lives together. How does that sound? You look so angry. I've never seen you so upset. Not even that time when a bully dumped all your books into a puddle, or that time when you found your best friend kissing the person you were dating. Right now, you're easily 5 times more angry than you were back then. It's so... It's exhilarating. Oh, this is dangerous. Being with you is just too stimulating. I'm not sure how much longer I could control myself. Us elves, we do have some things in common with you humans. For example, remember when you were younger and you got a new toy for Christmas? One of those plastic dolls you always liked. You'd unbox the present and play with it.
All day, twisting its joints in every direction, until they snapped. You remember that, right? I know I shouldn't. I'm not a child, after all. I should know better, but when I see that look in your eyes... Still, maybe this is what fate had in mind. Maybe we weren't supposed to be together as lovers. Don't get me wrong. I was looking forward to that. I really thought it would be fun, even if I don't really know what it means to be lovers. But it seems a lot more likely that I was supposed to learn from you. Learn what it means to be human. Learn how you work. But to do that... First... I have to break you. The frightened look on your face. That's just what I needed. I guess that means you agree with me, right? You don't have to answer. I don't care anymore. I've decided my new toy doesn't need silly things like opinions. No. My little present just needs to listen to me. What's that? Really? You're changing your mind? So all of a sudden being lovers doesn't sound so bad, huh? You know, I've seen a lot of humans in love and always look so painful. So maybe showing you love isn't too different from what I'm about to do to you. So maybe showing you love isn't too different from what I'm about to do to you. Either way, just look forward to it. Don't worry, I know what I'm doing. Santa elves are all about making people happy. So I'm confident that you'll learn to enjoy it. Eventually. I'm so happy that we can finally celebrate together. All of my hard work finally paid off. It's a dream come true. Oh, my sweet little gift. Happy birthday and Merry Christmas. Ha 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 ha